Pretty close. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Come on. Fuck. There we go. So we need to go down. There we go.
Every single text in this city must be destroyed.
My friend, you must not do this. Much knowledge rests within these parchments, put there by our ancestors for good reason.
And what reason is this?
They are beacons, meant to guide us, to save us from the darkness that is ignorance.
No, these bits of paper are covered in lies. They poison your minds, and so long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
How can you accuse these scrolls of being weapons? They are tools of learning.
You turn to them for answers and salvation. You rely more upon them than yourselves. This makes you weak and stupid. You trust in words, drops of ink. Do you ever stop to think of who put them there? Or why? No. Simply accept their words without question. And what if those words speak falsely, as they often do? This is dangerous.
You are wrong. These texts give the gift of knowledge. We need them.
You
love your precious writings.
You do anything for them?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Then join them.
Wow, he burned quickly.
Any man who speaks as he is just as much a threat. Do any else among you wish to challenge me?
Me.
Good. Your orders are simple enough. Go out into the city, collect any remaining writings and add them to the piles in the streets. When you're done, we'll send a cart to collect them, that they may be destroyed.
Oh shit. So what am I actually doing?
Leave this place. You are not supposed to be here, please.
Yeah. Oh shit, that was him.
Why? Why have you done this?
Men must be free to do what they believe.
Let's kill the rest of them then here at the end.
What they do, no matter how much we disagree.
Then what?
You of all people should know the answer. Educate them. Teach them right from wrong. It must be knowledge that frees them, not force.
They do not learn. Fixed in their ways as they are. You are naive to think otherwise. You can heal yourself. For which there is but one cure.
You're wrong. And that's why you must be put to rest.
Am I not unlike those precious books you seek to save? A source of knowledge with which you disagree. Yet you are rather quick to steal my life.
A small sacrifice to save many. It is necessary.
Is it not ancient scrolls that inspire the Crusaders? That fill Salah ad-Din and his men with a sense of righteous fury? Their texts endanger others, bring death in their wake. I too was making a small sacrifice. It matters little now. Your deed is done. And so am I.
Yeah, I've got him anyway. Fucking try it, mate. I will fucking end you. Back to the bureau. I've escaped and just in time. Ooh.
Altair, tell me you've met with success.
Yes.
What do you fucking think?
Extinguished. His life as well.
Excellent news. I had no doubt you'd succeed.
You should have seen it. The scholars followed him so readily. Wasn't just books they fed to fire either, but any man who opposed them.
Such ignorance breeds only evil. You've done a good thing this day.
As with my other targets, he believed he was doing the right thing, clearing a path to a better future.
Of course he would. Such is the landscape of a madman's mind.
The things I've seen these past few weeks, it's as if all the land has gone mad.
And this is why we fight to end the war, that sanity might return. The people are desperate for direction. It's easy for men like Jubair to prey on this and turn them towards evil. You should go, Altair. Return to Al-Mualim. Tell him what you saw. Let him know the good you've done this day.
Safety and peace, Rafiq.
Upon you as well.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
This was a setting. You could just make it so it automatically just sends you back. Instead of having to... Archer each time, just does it. And again, it is handy, it means I know when I'm being pulled out of the animus.
Or climb over buildings to break.
Welcome home,
guest.
What news?
Another of the named is put to rest.
New short sword.
Then it would appear your work is nearly complete and your status restored.
A question, Master, if I may.
Ask and I will answer.
Why these men, Jubair and Sabrand?
Ah, don't you see? They paved the way for change. ensure threats both old and new are not given cause to intervene.
To weaken them is to weaken our enemy. I suppose that makes sense.
Were these men to continue their work, our work would quickly be undone.
How is that? We've caused them much grief.
We strike at the arms, yes. But this is a Hydra that you face, and it is quick to replace that which is severed.
Then we should lop off its head and be done with this.
Soon, soon.
This one changed the camera.
Only one more man stands between us and our ultimate goal.
I will return to my work. The sooner this last man dies, the sooner I might face our true enemy.
Before you go, I have a question for you.
Of course.
What is the truth?
We place faith in ourselves. We see the world the way it really is, and hope that one day all mankind might see the same.
What is the world, then?
An illusion. One which we can either submit to, as most do, or transcend.
What is it to transcend?
To recognize nothing is true and everything is permitted. That laws arise not from divinity, but reason. I understand now that our creed does not command us to be free. It commands us to be wise.
Do you see now why the Templars are a threat?
Whereas we would dispel the illusion, they would use it to rule.
Yes. To reshape the world in an image more pleasing to them. That is why I sent you to steal their treasure. That is why I keep it locked away. And that is why you kill them. So long as even one survives, so too does their desire to create a new world order. Take your equipment. Seek out this last man. With his death, Robert de Sable will at last be vulnerable.
It will be done.
Safety and peace upon you, Altair.
New short sword. His hand is this what seems to be fighting with mainly.
This.
Last one, and then we face the big bad.
Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area.
Look at that sexy blade.
To avoid upsetting civilians further.
It really makes a start on my Assassin's Creed.
What news?
Cosplay. Need to pick what I want to do. Oh, I didn't do it out there.
Newly appointed leader of the Knights Teutonic. He resides
I really want to make that sword.
And runs Akka's port.
I'll start my work at once.
Here are the places where you should focus your search. On the docks east of here, among the ships and their crews.
Okay.
At the chapel to the northeast, near the cross overlooking the port.
Okay.
And to the north, in front of St. John's Gate.
This is most helpful.
North, northeast, docks. Awesome.
Altair.
Yes, Rafiq.
I owe you an apology.
For what?
For doubting your dedication to our cause.
No, it was I who erred. I believe myself above the creed. You owe me nothing.
As you wish, my friend. Go in safety.